In this video we will show you how to carry out Ruchardt's experiment in a simple way, using Labtrek equipment. An adiabatic transformation is a generally irreversible thermodynamic transformation. During the transformation, the physical system does not clearly exchange heat with the environment. The law that mathematically represents the adiabatic process is given by this formula, which links the pressure variation to the volume, where gamma is the ratio between specific heat at constant pressure indicated by Cp and specific heat at constant volume indicated by Cv. Ruchardt's experiment consists of producing adiabatic transformations by oscillating a mass. With a simple reasoning and a series of calculations, which you will find in detail in the user manual, you can derive a proportionality relationship between the constant range and the period of oscillation of the mass. The formula depends only on some constructive parameters of the apparatus, which are provided, and on the period of oscillation. Let's now look at the experimental setup in detail. The Labtrek system consists of a flask of known volume, a series of balls to vary the volume, a piston, a series of pre-installed sensors, a datalogger, the acquisition software. From an operational point of view, the experiment is conducted in a very simple way. The experimenter will only have to swing the piston. If the piston is correctly balanced, the number of oscillations is large enough to allow the measurement of several periods. This way, the calculated value will be more accurate. Unlike the classic apparatus with sphere and tube, the Labtrek equipment does not require special precautions and anyone can make a good measurement, even without particular experience. The use of sensors and data loggers allows you to expand the range of experiments that can be carried out. Although the period can be measured with a simple stopwatch, the use of a computer allows us to see in real time how they vary, pressure, temperature and volume. Labtrek has created a very fast thermometer, with response times of the order of a millisecond. In this way we can calculate the gamma value by following different paths and verifying the compatibility of the values found. The software contains only the settings necessary to analyze the experiment data and allows you to easily carry out the proposed exercises. It is not a generic acquisition software that requires the insertion of complex formulas and parameters. It does not require complex procedures to remember. Labtrek manufactures all the equipment so that they can be used quickly and easily by teachers. All procedures are explained in detail in the user manual, but, upon request, we can offer personalized training. For more information, visit our website or contact us. Thanks for watching.